Hey there, let's talk about this problem that's been giving a lot of you a really hard time, or rather a not so hard time. And you know what I'm talking about. It's erectile dysfunction. Now, you are not alone in this. Trust me. So there's no need to be embarrassed or freak out, because here's the deal. You might be taking some medications for high blood pressure, thinking you're doing the right thing for your health. But did you know that two of the most common blood pressure medications out there could be the reason why your little soldier isn't standing at attention?
Attention!
So in this video, I'll give you the lowdown on these medications and why they might be messing with your mojo, but actually, don't even worry, because I've got your back. I'll also share with you some really natural solutions that your doctor probably hasn't mentioned. These will help you get your blood pressure under control and have your flagpole standing tall and proud again. But wait, you know, there's also more. I've got a special treat for you, because I've put together a free video training that'll very quickly show you how to use the power of food to get your groove back. Yeah, you can actually eat your way to harder and stiffer erections. And it's simple. Just click the link pinned below at the top of the comments and enter your email address, and I'll send you a very discreet message. All my messages will be discreet, with the link to the video and some other goodies. All right. So if you are diagnosed with hypertension or high blood pressure, the first line of treatment for you may be what is popularly called a water pill, right? The scientific name for this class of drugs are called diuretics, and they lower your blood pressure by removing fluid from your body, which destroys erectile strength. The second one are beta blockers like atenolol, metoprolol, which block beta receptors, but also beta blockers reduce blood flow to the erection by blocking neurotransmitter reception. Ugh, right? And then the third one are calcium channel blockers like amlodipine or verapamil. These interfere with the erectile tissue's ability to contract and stiffen, because it requires calcium to be within the cell, but the medication blocked all the calcium. So this is a really important issue, because nearly half of all adults in the United States have hypertension. 94.9 million people have been recommended to take medication. So it's important that we talk about all natural solutions that can help you lower your blood pressure, so you won't have to be one of those 94.9 million people here in the United States that need to take blood pressure medication and all the while get you stiffened up too. In this video, I'm revealing my triple threat strategy to manage hypertension and reduce erectile dysfunction symptoms. I'm Dr. Rachael here, and I'm thrilled to have you once more join me here on our journey towards better health and vitality. And if you're new to the channel, welcome. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel and that you turn those notifications on, so that you can actually make sure you don't miss any of this groundbreaking information that has been designed to help you transform, revolutionize, and age in reverse, right? So today we're tackling a topic that impacts millions of men worldwide, and it's hypertension. Hypertension medication can cause ED because of a few key mechanisms. One, they can interfere with your body's ability to make nitric oxide, which is vital for achieving rock solid erections. I've done plenty of videos on that, so see the link. They can also dehydrate your blood vessels and decrease blood flow to the erection. They can interfere with signaling, which is necessary for your body to create an erection. So that's three ways it interferes. And in this video, we'll explore natural strategies to not only help lower your blood pressure, but also boost your erection quality and make you stiff again. These really super simple steps can provide you with kind of dual benefit: better blood pressure control, and they can possibly become your erectile dysfunction cure. The most importantly, potentially, they can help you get off that blood pressure medication. So first, please make sure that you discuss all of this information with your healthcare provider. These changes will not lower your blood pressure overnight, but in many cases, they can help treat the root cause of the issue. Now, here's the deal. Magnesium helps relax and dilate your blood vessels, promoting better blood flow throughout your body. This is key for lowering blood pressure naturally, and about two-thirds of all of us are deficient in it. Magnesium levels are further depleted if you take the water pill or the diuretic for your hypertension. Magnesium is a powerful mineral, one of the most powerful ones that plays a role in over 300 biochemical reactions in your body. So not only is it essential for your heart health and your muscle function, but magnesium also has a significant impact on your blood pressure and erectile function, whether you get stiff or not. Improved blood flow also means better erections. Always. Yes, the same process that helps you lower your blood pressure can also help you achieve and maintain strong, lasting erections. So how can you increase your magnesium? Well, one of the best ways really is to incorporate magnesium-rich foods into your diet. So I want you to think of things like spinach, leafy greens, kale. Pumpkin seeds are actually the best option for gents because they also help with the prostate and they're great garnish. Throw them in your smoothies or eat them as a snack, right? And if you need an extra boost, magnesium supplementation can be an extremely effective way to ensure that you're getting enough of this essential mineral. Now, typically to lower the blood pressure, we need a dose of anywhere between 600 to 1200 milligrams per day. But as always, check with your healthcare provider before starting any new supplement, especially if you're already taking medications. And you know what? Adding Epsom salts, which is a form of magnesium, to your bath water can really be a relaxing way to absorb this amazing mineral through your skin. So boost your magnesium levels and you can actually lower your blood pressure by healing the stiffness of those blood vessels that have lost elasticity through the years. And you're also setting the stage for better sexual health. You know, it's a simple way to kind of take care of your body naturally. And remember, if you want to keep learning more of these tips like these, you got to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you won't miss out, right? Now, next, we got to talk about nitric oxide. Now, nitric oxide is a naturally occurring molecule in your body that plays such a crucial role in relaxing and dilating the blood vessels. Now, this is such an important molecule that the team that discovered it, they were awarded the prestigious Nobel Peace Prize. It's that important. Now, high levels of nitric oxide can help lower blood pressure and send blood coursing through the erectile tissue to help you get hard and stiff. Now, the walls of your blood vessels make nitric oxide at the vascular level to relax the blood vessels and allow blood flow to freely. Now, this reduces the stress on the heart and lowers blood pressure. And for men, this enhanced blood flow is critical to erectile function. And some of these blood pressure medications knock out the ability to really do it at a great level. So one of the best ways to increase your nitric oxide level is, yeah, of course, through your diet. Yeah, food rich in nitrates that will get into the body and convert into nitric oxide are particularly effective. Some top choices, they overlap here. Green leafy veggies like spinach, kale, arugula, beets, and actually beet juice are really known for their high nitrate content. Watermelon, which contains L-citrulline, an amino acid that actually boosts nitric oxide production naturally, and nuts and seeds like walnuts and flax seeds. All of these can be used to achieve a surge in nitric oxide. And if you're lazy, you can just put them in smoothie recipes. But the cool thing is I've put together a free training that will actually show you how to use the power of food to get back your groove. You know, that's, you can eat your way to harder erections and just click the link below, pinned at the top of the comments, and enter your email address and bam, I'll send you a discreet message with a link to the video, and then I'll keep the goodies coming, I promise, right? And in addition to dietary sources, you can actually consider a nitrate or nitrite supplement or a vitamin that's designed to boost nitric oxide production. Now, supplements high in dietary nitrates can actually enhance nitric oxide synthesis. Now, of course, before starting anything, you want to talk to your healthcare provider to decide the right dosage for you and whether or not it's contraindicated. Now, just a little bit of a bonus. I'm going to show you how in the throes of passion, when you're about to get some, you know, the passion's hot. I want you to stop. Inhale through your nose. Breathe deep. Get close to your partner and do a growl hum. Nasal breathing and humming actually helps to increase nitric oxide production because your sinuses are a primary site for its storage and synthesis. So deep, slow Nasal breathing and humming, like a vibration in those sinuses, have been clinically shown to both improve oxygenation to the tissues and boost nitric oxide levels to crazy levels. So boost your nitric oxide levels when you do this, when you're not just supporting heart health, but you're lowering your blood pressure and giving your gentleman down there a significant boost in sexual connectedness, right? See, isn't it crazy how all these systems are interconnected, and small changes in your diet and lifestyle have profound effects on overall well-being. And you don't want to miss out on these small, quick lifestyle tweaks. So subscribe and hit that bell. Now, and read the testimonials below. That helps too. Now, last but not least, let's talk about electrolytes. Hydrochlorothiazide, or that diuretic used as first line for blood pressure management, it depletes key minerals in your body that plays such a critical role in maintaining heart rhythm, muscle function, and fluid balance. So proper electrolyte balance is essential for healthy blood pressure levels and overall cardiovascular health. So here's why electrolytes are so important. Now, they tell you to reduce salt, but you actually really do need sodium to survive. You know, if sodium were really that terrible, would we really hook you up to a salt water filled IV bag when you show up in the ER? Now, with blood pressure, you show up, heart attack, blood pressure, no matter what, we give you electrolytes. We give you sodium, potassium, magnesium, calcium even sometimes. All of these are necessary to regulate your heartbeat, neurological function, oxygen delivery, acid-base balance, and so much more. They're so important for managing blood pressure because they help control that fluid balance in and around the cells and the tension in your blood vessels, right? Going back to basic physics. Now, what water pills do is they kind of knock all this off balance. So how you can replenish your electrolytes naturally is to really start by incorporating potassium-rich foods like bananas, oranges, cantaloupe, sweet potatoes, and spinach into your diet. You know, get natural sea salt. Throw away the table salt. We use Redmond sea salt in our house. I'm not getting commissioned for that. For calcium, go for, you know, some dairy products if you can tolerate them. Non-dairy sources like broccoli, kale. And remember, you know what? We've covered magnesium-rich foods, nuts, seeds, whole grains, you know, which are also really great for electrolytes. But hydration is also key for maintaining electrolyte balance. So drinking sufficient amounts of water aids in the proper functioning of your kidneys. Your kidneys are important when it comes to blood pressure control. And if you want to mix things up, consider coconut water, which is a natural beverage that not only hydrates, but also supplies a really powerful mix of electrolytes. Leave those energy drinks like Gatorade and stuff like that alone. And balancing your electrolytes naturally can be a straightforward addition to your daily routine, with profound benefits for your blood pressure and your overall health and your erection, right? So remember, maintaining a diet that's rich in natural sources of electrolytes and staying hydrated are key strategies in this effort. Whew. Man, we've been on a journey today. We've covered the essential roles of increasing magnesium, boosting nitric oxide levels, and replenishing electrolytes. Each of these offer unique benefits to your cardiovascular and your erectile health. So remember, I've got that special treat for you that I put together, which is a free video training to show you on the power of using food to get your groove back. And that nitric oxide level boosted up can actually help you stiffen up naturally. You can eat your way to harder erections and to cardiovascular health. So click that link below that I've pinned at the top of the comments and enter your email address. I'll send you a discreet message. My messages will always be discreet, with a link to a video and, of course, some other life-changing nuggets to follow that we can't share here. So I encourage you to discuss these strategies with your healthcare provider, especially if you're considering adjusting or coming off of your current treatment plan or your medication regimen. Because when you follow this route that we're talking about, getting to the root cause and healing it naturally, your blood pressure will decrease and they'll need to decrease your medication dosage to accommodate for the changes. You might even get slight dizziness. They'll also help you ensure that any changes that you make are safe and effective. So if you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. share some comments below about your experience and share this video with others who might benefit from this information, since so many of us are taking blood pressure medication. So don't forget to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll never miss an update. You'll never miss some of this life-changing information, because I've got tons of more valuable content coming your way. And all of my recommended supplements are linked below in the comments. And don't forget to grab that free gift, right? Leave a comment below. Any questions you have or experiences you'd like to share, our guys in our community share different natural methods, and your feedback helps us all learn and grow together and helps me give you a better channel. I love you, and I'll see you next week. See ya.